It's a fact.
Did you know that before hiring John Williams for composing the Harry Potter soundtrack, producers asked him to write some promotional material for the movie? Williams came back with a piece of music that the opening melody was played by a solo cellist, a small instrument that's played like a piano but has a light bell-like sound. And this piece of music became the immortal Harry Potter's theme song.